After the Builder Base 2.0 update, the armored battle machine had a brand new animation. He would walk up to a building and his upper body would do a full 360-degree spin to hit it. We all just thought it looked like he got beat up by the Crusher too many times. But did you know that in the Clash of Clans summer update, the armored battle machine now leans into his target and the right arm does a 360-degree rotation to slam the hammer down on his target? Which, of course, I think looks way better.